Hi everyone, today we are going to demonstrate how to integrate web methods to Slack using web methods cloud streams. By using cloud streams, we can integrate SaaS apps with on-premise apps faster and securely. Slack is a collaboration tool where team members can communicate and work together. Let's see how we can integrate web methods to Slack by using cloud streams. In order to give connection to Slack, first we need to download and install WebMethods Cloud Streams Provider package for Slack version 9.10. To download Slack connector, go to Software AG Tech Community. There we are able to see list of connectors. From that, we need to select Slack. And download attached WebMethods Cloud Streams Provider for Slack version 9.10. Now install downloaded Cloud Streams Provider package into WebMethods IS. After installing Slack package, we have to verify WM Slack Provider package is installed properly and make sure it is enabled. In the Integration Server Admin page, go to Solutions tab. Click on Cloud Streams. In the Providers tab, select Social. Now click on Slack Connector. Click on Config New Connection. Now we need to create a package and corresponding folder in Designer where Slack integration logic will be written. In this case, we are calling it Slack integration. Now come to Integration Server, select your package. And folder in Config Connection and give a unique connection name. Now come to Slack URL tab and give Slack URL. Access token needs to be generated from Slack application and entered here. Let's see how we can get access token. Go to Slack and select administration. In that, select manage apps. In the window that opens, we need to select build. Now go to your apps and select channel name. In the left hand side, click OAuth and permissions. There you can find OAuth access token. Copy that access token and paste in the config connection page. Click on save. Now the connection is created successfully. Make sure to enable the connection by clicking on no option. Now create a service in the designer under Slack integration package. In the designer, right click on connect folder where we need to create cloud connector service. Select new, click on cloud connector service, give name, select connector, select a Slack connection and click on finish. Now select the REST resource chat.postMessage to send messages to Slack and save the service. Now let's test the scenario by entering a message. Right click on the service, run connector service, enter channel name and message as a new message from IS which you want to send to Slack. Now check the message in Slack application. Now we can able to see the message which we sent from designer. Thank you.